All right, we're filming. We're live in 3, 2, 1. Welcome back to an edition of Canvas Can. I was thinking about this today, and you know, Father's Day is around the corner, as well as any other dad special day, birthday, Christmas, or whatever. You know, ties, they're cool and all, but you know, for the most part, something that we have to wear all the time. I really want one for Father's Day. And the same thing with coffee cups. Coffee cups are cool. This actually is one from West Point. They're good and all, but you know what? Sometimes a dad just wants what? Some cool stuff to play with. So that's what we're gonna do. I don't know how many we have. We'll figure it out as we go, but I'm gonna show you some stuff that great last minute gift ideas for dad, whether it's his birthday, a Father's Day, Christmas, or just because. So, if your dad's a tinkerer with small stuff, electronic type of stuff, this is a really good, cool kit. It's a 16th piece smartphone kit you can get from your local Ace. It's about $16. It's got everything in it that he needs to be able to take the phone apart, replace the screens or whatever. He's got all the different bits and stuff that he needs. So it's kind of a little cool little idea. Again, I'll leave a link in the description on where it's at Ace Hardware. That's the first one. Hand me another one out there, buddy. Alright, this is the bronze lumen light. It's super bright. That's kind of cool. It's got three functions to it. You can get this at the at Harbor Freight. I do believe there's a coupon for it. I'll leave the link to the coupon. It's $19.99 on sale now through, I think, the end of the month. What's really cool about this light is that you can adjust it in different areas to do it. You know, so if you've got a dad that's in the working in the shop or underneath the car or something and he needs to get light in a certain area, it's a great little gift to him. What else we got in the bag, boy?
We got a really cool wrench.
Really cool wrench? Oh, well, hey, get in here and talk to him about this. What is this?
I don't know.
This is the Knipex plier wrench. I'll leave a link in the description. We did a video on it. We did the penny test. Hey, go find us a penny or a coin or something. This is really kind of cool because you can adjust it to basically use it as a wrench because it's got the smooth edges on it. And no matter what you do, you're not going to mar it up. And the slightest little bit of pressure on that actually gets us to... we'll have the size bit of pressure, but we'll make sure you have positive control, positive contact on the bolt. So, my trusty assistants are out looking for a, out looking for a penny.
I got one.
Oh, we got one?
Penny test, this is...
This is a penny test.
This is kind really of, cool.
This is really cool.
It's so cool.
So, for the penny test, take the penny, because you know, okay, if you look, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a very smooth. So, but you take a penny, because a penny's smooth, you put it in there, and as you can see, there's not a whole lot of force to be able to grab on that, and,
watch, this was,
and I'm just going to hold it with three fingers. I'm going to try to pull that penny up, boy. You shouldn't have let it go. Where'd your penny go?
I have no idea.
Hey.
What's up? Alright, found it.
So there you go. So that's the penny test. And what's really kind of cool about it too, is that I'm going to give it to the 9-year-old.
And I'll see if you pull it out.
And he's going to try and pull it out. There you go. Go ahead, grab a hold of that. Ready?
Ready.
Hold on to it tight. Hold on to it tight. Squeeze it.
Like, I'm not even squeezing.
Yeah?
I'm just holding.
Alright, letting off at 3, 2, 1.
That
is the penny test. And what's really kind of cool too about it is you can actually.
Oh, bend it!
Alright, I'll bend it.
It's cool.
I mean, it's got enough pressure that you can actually bend the penny.
Like you can actually make it where it's actually
flat.
Flat. Yeah. Where you could have half a penny.
Well, we're getting off on the video, but yeah. The boy likes the penny trick, so. The boy likes penny trick, you gotta play the penny trick. There you go. So then you got the penny trick. These are Kinepex pliers. You can get these at Home Depot, online at Amazon. I'll leave a link in the description for the Amazon. We're Amazon affiliates, so anytime you buy something using one of those links, it helps the channel out since we're an unfunded channel. So any little bit we can get helps. What else we got, number one? We got the little baby pliers.
The baby pliers.
These are the 6-inch Kinepex. Or they might even be the 4-inch Kinepex. These are what they call the alligator pliers. And these have some really good grip. They have the teeth in there that don't wear out. And you can actually, there's one video out there where someone actually does a pull-up using one of these. And I'll see if I can find that link and send it and attach it. It's kind of cool, but you can actually, that little bit of pressure from these little pliers finished bending the penny the rest of the way. So, again, I got these as a set from Amazon. I'll leave the link in the description so you guys can use this. Again, last good idea, I think these are Amazon Prime. I got them in like 2 days. What's next?
Another light. All right,
this light, I just picked this one up today because I saw PJ on Struggleville YouTube channel. He did this. This is $4.99 for a flashlight, an LED flashlight that has, it's bright, not bright, and off. It runs off of three AAA batteries. I'll leave the link in the description for his review on that. But, you know, again, it's one of those lights that if you need something, you need a flashlight, something, you can hold on to it. It's got a magnet on the bottom that'll attach to any metallic surface. What else we got?
To use.
Grab the other piece out of there. There's the other piece in there. The little red piece. The red piece. It's red.
This is it. Okay,
so this is the Craftsman Mach T-handle wrench. And we used this on the Harl bike build, which we'll leave a link to it. It'll probably be in a card, probably up over here, somewhere like that. And it actually it's really kind of cool because you can actually comes with the adapter that you can put here. It's quarter drive. These come in quarter and half and 3/8 drive. I'll leave a link in the description. I got this on Amazon. It was like $24. Amazon Prime, 2 days delivery. It was great. But it also comes with a host of bits. You can see those. And it comes with a bit holder, the bit holder is magnetic, so they don't fall out. And all you do is whatever you're working with, you pull the bit out, you put it in.
It was amazing.
And you just go to town with it. Not only does it do it there, can you put the bit on that end, you can also put the bit on this end and get a little bit more torquing action. Again, great little gift idea for Dad if he's a little tinkerer around the house or he's around the shop. And he wants to got some stuck screws or whatever, this is what he'll do. This will help get it out. I'm planning on using this more on the Jeep build. Whoa! Use it more on the Jeep build, which is a video coming later on down the way. All right, what's next?
Another type of light.
Okay, this light here, it retails for $3.99 at Harbor Freight, but if you watch the coupons and the monthly ads, it's usually a free coupon. It's a great little light. It puts a lot of light in a centralized area. This one happens to be the single bar. I have one that's got the 27 LEDs, which is actually a little brighter. This is just their new one that they have out. It's got a little hook, and it's also got a magnet so you can attach it. Not very strong, but it's got a magnet that'll attach itself to something. In fact, I used it just the other morning when I was tying down a load on the trailer. I hooked it up on the load so I could see what I was doing. Give me some light. All right, what else we got in the bag? What? Okay, there's two more in there. Grab the other two.
A pinch.
No, this is a ratchet.
Ratchet. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, these are their Capri's ratchets that I picked up off of Amazon. The quarter drive, which is this one, is the 12100 C as in Charlie. It's quarter drive. It's 72 tooth. It's very well. I've used them. I've used the 3/8 one. I haven't used the quarter or the half, but I've used the 3/8 one. Works out pretty well. Fits pretty good in there. The only thing that I don't like about it is it's got a very short handle. I wish the handle was probably another 1.5-2 inches longer. That way it gives me just a little bit more reach. Again, but for the price, I think this one was $24. This one was $14. And this one was $12 on Amazon. I mean, you can't beat it. Yes, these are, like I said, these are some pretty decent ratchets. They're pretty heavy. They're pretty heavy duty. I like them for the simple fact is they don't have the little retaining button that you have to push. So if you got a dad that's into mechanic work or DIY, a little inker dinking around the shop, great little addition to his toolbox. All right, what else we got in the bag? What?
Last thing.
Well, we have two things left. This is the Cobalt 5-piece plier set. Okay, it's got 6-inch long nose pliers, 6-inch diagonal pliers, 6-inch slip joint pliers, 8-inch grooved joint pliers, and 7-inch lineman pliers. Okay, the grooved pliers here are also known as the crescent wrenches. Some people call them pipe cutters, or pipe wrenches. Some people call them water pump pliers, but they're actually grooved pliers. Justin Dow explained that to us in a video. I'll leave a link in the description for that. But I got these off of Amazon, or you can go to Lowe's and get them. I think they were $20, $25 or whatever. I'll leave a link in the description below. And last but not least, if you get Dad all of this junk, he's got to have something to put it in. So you know what? Again, Harbor Freight. You know, Harbor Freight gets a bad idea of, gets bad rap of being cheap tools, but you know what? For the price, you can't get too bad. Hey, go get your present. Okay, so this was it's an $8.99 bag. It's on sale with a coupon. I think I paid $4 for it, and it's on struggleville.net. I'll leave the link in the description. If you haven't checked out PJ's channel, do Struggleville, and there's also, he's got a website called struggleville.net. So, with that further ado, look, what do we have here? Come here, give me your, come here, baby girl.
Yeah.
This is also probably one of the best Father's Day gifts you could probably get a dad, and that's a boxer puppy dog. This is Eva, she's about 8 weeks old. We just got her last week. Over here, though, sweetheart, yes, don't eat my beard. We lost our puppy dogs over the past 4 months. We lost both of our puppy dogs, and this is the replacement for them, so. Again, rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys have a great Father's Day, birthday, just any all day that your dads have. Jack, what do you got? Anything?
Leave a like.
Don't tell me, tell them.
Leave a like. Leave a like, dis or dislike. Comment why you like it or why you don't like it. Bye.
Hit the little bell on the icon, wherever it's at. I don't know where it's at. Lower right-hand corner. Whoa, puppy dog. Mm-hmm. And with that, thank you again for watching, and hope you guys have a great Father's Day or birthday or whatever it is. Remember, cameras can, you can. When it works, you got to take it to the shop. So